I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, August 9th, and we are making our way to this super moon. I took a look last night. That thing is looking bright, and it will hit about 8:37, or it was 8:32, about 8:30-ish on Thursday Eastern time, 5:37, I believe it said, Pacific Thursday time. So 11th and 12th is Tubi Av also, and it connects the 15th of Av, which is the day of the breaking of the axe when the Holy Temple existed. The cutting of firewood for the altar was completed on this date every year, and they had to do that in order to get the wood to burn for the offerings. So if you did not have the wood, you were not going to get your offerings burnt and sent up to the Lord. So a definite holy day in reference to getting your sins covered, and that is coming this weekend. So we'll talk a little bit about what's going on with China and Taiwan. They have extended the drills, as we should expect, because we're waiting for a kickoff for China to invade Taiwan, which is going to bring Japan in it, which that's when Japan's going to get struck, as well as Guam, then Hawaii, then the United States. I expect highly likely that that is going to happen this weekend. So we'll wait for that. We're also waiting for the water to turn into blood. We will talk and see some video regarding some new birth pains that are coming out. We will hear Lapid and Gantz and talk about Operation Breaking Dawn a little bit. But way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below. I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.